first, I might start your car. Make sure all the lights go on. And then make sure, press this button here to change this odometer reading into a trip A reading. Like that. And then turn off your vehicle. And then press and hold this button here. There, I'm holding it. And then set and start your vehicle again. And that's the process of setting the light.